that's the call, Tom. You want anything else?
Nah, I'm heading home.
Hey, Tom, before you go, I ask maybe a small favor.
Sure, Luigi, what do you need?
Welcome my daughter home.
Sarah? Boy, I hear it. She doesn't need any kind of escort.
She's a tough. This is a pack of boys in need of her place. The punks, you know, cattivi ragazzi. They talk blue, make advances. Sarah, she's gonna speak at the mind. But maybe she says a somber thing they don't like. Things that get ugly. But if you working at home, this will remind of these punks she's the Don's a goddaughter.
No problem, Luigi. I'd be honored.
Benny. Sarah, time is at close.
What's this then?
Tom's gonna take you.
All right.
Hey, I just work here.
Make sure nobody bother you.
Fine. If it'll make you feel better, Pop.
Hey.
I'll see you tomorrow. Let me get my coat.
I'll wait for you outside. Okay.
I don't need anyone walking me home.
Hey, we were talking about meeting up tonight anyway.
I guess.
And you can quit worrying about what he's gonna think.
Not the point, Tom. He treats me like a kid sometimes.
Hey, I get it. He's protective. He's seen things.
We've all seen things.
You know, we gotta talk about you stealing food.
Hey, I cook it, so I get to say where it goes.
Polly won't thank you.
Well, maybe tomorrow's finally gonna be the day he fixes his own breakfast. Could you knock on the door? Only got so many hands here.
For me?
Yeah, though it's not as much as last time.
It's enough. Nona thinks you're an angel.
The Don hates seeing food go to waste.
And this has gotta be Tommy. Sarah told us all about you.
That right?
You're a famous race driver, Tom. Everyone talks about you.
Yeah, she's right. They do.
Well, anyways, don't let the cold in, Juliet. I'll see you at church.
All right. Have a great evening.
Night.
Buena noche, Tommy.
Hey, Mama! Your angel Sarah brought more food.
It's nice you do that.
That? Well, a lot of hungry people on this block.
Yeah. Well... It's a good night for a walk, anyway.
Don't get yourself killed on my account, Tom.
I try to avoid it.
That's all you got? You spend all this time with a lady killer like Sam Trapani, and the best line you got is, good night for a walk anyways?
Well, it is, ain't it?
Yeah, I guess so.
Flowers for the lady, signore?
Nah, we're good.
Now I don't get flowers?
Will you let me take you on a real date and not some walk home for Luigi? Then you get the flowers.
Yeah, that could happen. If Pop's not gonna stop me seeing one of yous. I think he knows anyway.
Luigi? Nah.
These guys have been creeps to me for weeks. But I didn't tell you as I know what you like. I mentioned it to Dad this one time and all of a sudden he gets you to be my knight in shining armor. So, yeah, he knows.
Huh. Well, like I say, means there's no problem with me.
If you did, you wouldn't last long. I know what happened to all the other guys I dated. I helped hide the bodies.
Yeah. So now we are.
I've been trying to keep you safe, Tommy Angelo. All this time.
Hey, let's go someplace. Tomorrow night, maybe. The pictures, maybe. You can get your flowers.
That'd be good.
Oh! Hey there, darling! Are you stepping out on us?
Piss off.
Don't cast the kitten doll face. We'll let your boyfriend watch. What do you say?
We going to have trouble here.
Trouble started back when you tried to steal our girl, Chief.
You saps aren't careful. You'll end up in wooden overcoats. Last chance to walk away.
We ain't frails. We know who you work for.
Salieri might have been the big six when he was younger, but he's all washed up now. Mm-hmm. It's only a matter of time before Morello punches his ticket.
I don't need Salieri. Or anyone else. Not for this.
Well, then let's see what you got, cake eater. Mm.
Where you going here, sweet cheeks?
Hey!
Some kind of dish, ain't ya? Get away from me! Just like you wasted on that greaser.
Open him up. Let's see some blood.
Don't even touch me.
Dead beat like that. You need a real guy.
Get away!
Nah. Nah, I won't.
Tommy!
My turn now.
Hope you're better than your friends. That's what I got, you son of a bitch.
Hey!
You got a good right hook, I'll give you that. You're bleeding. Come up to my place, I'll take a look. Well, you gonna come in and take a load off, or what?
I'm wondering when you'd invite me up.
The bank's closed, slugger. I'm just gonna patch you up, is all. Now go sit down on the couch, roll up your sleeve. I'm getting my sewing kit. Doesn't look too bad. You need something for the pain?
No, I'm fine.
You don't have to do that.
What?
I can see it fucking hurts, Tom. You want to pretend it? Don't go ask Polly to staple you up.
What do you get?
Compliments of the Don. Take another. All right. You gonna grin and bear this?
Yeah, I'll be okay.
Good. Because I don't need the little old lady next door complaining to the super about all the racket.
Just be quick about it, will ya?
Oh, it's gonna take as long as it takes. The sloppier the stitch, the uglier the scar.
That right. You stitched up a lot of fellas.
Just my father. Ma would really go after Luigi sometimes. He got pretty good at ducking dinner plates. So one day she stabbed him with her knitting needle. Right through the hand.
What for?
because. She was an ugly, jealous drunk. There. Not my best work, but it'll hold.
The scar will be something to remember you by, if nothing else.
You're staying over. Can't have you stumbling through the neighborhood pie-eyed. Not when them hoods are out looking for you anyways.
Yeah, okay. You got an extra blanket or something?
No. And the heat's out.
Myself though.